The question of the day is, what is your wildest, crazy, most unforgettable HBCU homecoming experience?
We look to the left, and it's a whole dressing room, bruh.
And I had woke up and I was gagging. I pushed him back.
He literally grabbed her by the waist and tried to pick her up in the air.
She talking about something after the party. I'm trying to gawk right here.
That's that. Y'all gonna World Star?
You know what I'm saying? Miles College.
I'm Demia Demings, and I am currently the 94th Miss Wilbur Force University.
Gabe Hensley, I'm from Morehouse College.
Brooklyn Spelman.
Desai Leonard, Morehouse College.
Taylor, and I'm from Virginia State University.
Shantia from Spelman.
Tiani from Clark Atlanta University.
Right, the Morehouse College, you did?
Uh-huh. RJ Howard from Morehouse College.
Uh-huh. I work with cross country, and cross country season is the same time as homecoming, right?
Oh, so you're doing a lot.
So, yeah.
The craziest thing, I would say it was this past homecoming. I went to Central's homecoming. Shout out to Central State. I went to Central's homecoming with my sister because she's an alum. And I was kicking it with her all day.
So we was all stuck in traffic and stuff, right? Yeah. We thought we was going to miss it. We thought it was going to be there on time.
Y'all was praying like, damn, coach, you got
to so we was like,
I had something to drink and I drunk that whole thing in like 2 minutes.
Whoa.
No, I see, but we knew we was gonna miss it anyway, so we was like, all right, bet. So we just gonna come in right after the fashion show here, right? But nah, bruh, we came in right before the fashion show ended. We come through the back door because our trainer was like right there, right?
Yeah.
Me and some of my other coworkers, we coming through with all our equipment and stuff, right? Mm-hmm. So we pop open the door, bruh.
I had woke up and I had, you know, the little, I had some cups, mm-hmm. you know, laid out around my room.
Yeah, orange juice. It was orange juice in there or water?
Water.
We looked to the left. And it's a whole dressing room, bro. Like, it was a whole bunch of women, bro.
Nah, you're lying, bro.
I swear, bro.
Yo, boy, you're lying, bro.
I swear, bro. Me and my bro, boy, Johnny, bro. Shout out my man, Johnny and Gio, bro.
Bro, that's some shit you see in a TV show, bro.
I was gagging when I was pouring the cups out. It was just so.
Mm-hmm.
Ugh.
It was nasty.
Never again.
Never drink for local again.
Never ever.
It was definitely during the tailgate. Mm-hmm. Tailgate was wild. This is my freshman year.
Freshman year. You was wilding off the bat like that.
Bro, what's the bat, bro? Mm. They had the little Caribbean section.
Oh, yeah, wow. Slow wine for me.
Slow wine. It was going crazy, bro. Mm-hmm. And mind you, I already had about like five of the little juice things, that little nutcracker thing.
Oh, so you was going. You was confident. You felt invincible, huh?
Hey, bro, it was a situation, bro. All
right, so it's probably gonna be the concert. The last concert we had with Thug, me and my friends being the front, so you know we made it to the front. There's a couple guys in front of me.
Shit was popping, so we there, right? So we there at first and everything is calm. Everything calm. Wanting and everything, we on.
You already know the vibe of that one. You already know the vibe of
that. Having a good ass time. So I was still a little off it. Bro, they was just passing liquor.
They just kept passing. They wasn't stopping.
Liquor. It wasn't nothing to it. It wasn't nothing to it. My gut is telling
you. You know that song when that song what? Come on and the DJ be like,
every man to a gal right now.
Bro, I don't know what song it was, but my gut is telling me, bro, it's one of them anthems. Split in the middle.
Split in the middle.
Split in the middle, bro.
Split in the middle. Like, what you mean jumping on
like
your
he,
back?
Like, he's going right back, and I'm just like, I'm turning around, I'm telling him, like, chill out. So I'm turning around, and I'm like, sir, can you, like, calm down? Because, like, I just don't understand why you're pushing me, you're on my back. Mm-hmm. So then I turn back around, I'm back lit again, because my friend not arguing no more, the show's still going on.
Yeah.
Until he jumps again, and I'm just like,
he jumping again, why he feeling
yeah,
for?
Yeah, I'm like, sir, I just asked you politely, and then I'm just hearing over the music,
I don't know why this bitch acting like she don't know this is a concert.
There was this girl who went on stage. There was these three girls.
Three of them.
Three of them, yeah. They went on stage, bro.
Mm-hmm.
When I tell you, they grab the announcer. They grab the host. Like, the people that do the thing, they grab the host, put them down.
The girl grabbed the announcer and put him on the ground. Nah, that's different.
And all three of them split on the road.
All three, one man. Nah, he's a legend. No, he's a legend, bro. He's a legend.
Definitely a legend, bro.
So, you know, the infamous Pretty Nasty party.
Yeah, we know about that one.
Nobody really doing anything, so we were just sitting on a couch. Everybody was just chilling at first until it just started getting, like, mad packed. Like, it was just a bunch of people just came in at one time.
I don't know who you calling a bitch. I don't know who you calling this, that, and the third, but I know if you push me the next time, it's not going to be very nice. Crazy. Like, push him back.
What's up?
And then he's turning back, and he's, like, trying to fight me back. So then my friends is back there with me, and they like,
hey, what's going on? I'm
like, I'm here, going crazy. Word. Get to punching, get to pushing, get to this and that. My friends done signaled to me, they coming. So I'm leaving, the concert's over, and then we see our other two friends. But none of them have their shoes on. One of them have her ponytail in her hand.
And you know, they started strolling and everything. So this one dude, like, you know how they be doing the shimmy thing?
Yeah, the shimmy.
As soon as he came up from the shimmy, he took my friend's phone and just, like, put his number in it. And then, like, continued strolling and then came back and found her later and was, like, trying to have a full-on conversation.
My son is like that. Yeah.
And, you know, the cues, they try to pick up people. Don't be, like, in there doing the most because they might try to pick you up or whatever. So I wasn't really believing it. Neither was any of my friends, but it was just all kind of chill. We're not even thinking about, like, people picking up anybody or anything like that. So my other friend that we had came with, like, she literally was just, I don't even know what she was doing, but this one dude came up behind her and, like,
and she was like, we got into a fight in the back with these two girls because her friend drunk and want to be pushing me and this, that, and the third. So I'm like, y'all got into a fight. We got into a fight.
That's crazy, gonna tell you, bro.
Like, and then everybody started recording and they took the girl wig off and they were throwing the wig around. My other two friends were up on the aisle seats. So she told me that they saw what was going on from down. So they ran and came down. So it was a brawl. It wasn't only the two of them. It was all of our friends back there. And then, like, she couldn't find her shoes or nothing like that.
Really grabbed her by the waist and tried to pick her up in the air. And, like, all my girls started, like, hitting him. Like, whoa, get off of her. She started screaming and everything. By the time this happened, like, night done, over with.
One of my friends' mom called her and it's like, you got into a fight at the concert? Oh, and then we was like,
how she knew already?
Her? What you mean? Huh? And then she like, don't even lie to me. Because
that's,
I, that see Caribbean intuition. World Star.
That's that. Y'all know World Star? Nah, bro. Nah.
No World Star.
It's crazy because during homecoming, I was sleeping over. Like, the first day, I was sleeping over this shorty crib.
Lying. Yeah. First of all, how you even get to the sleepover? How you even bag shorty, get her crib? We want to know all of that, bro. You can't just fly over that. You were sleeping in some shorty crib. We want to know how you got there.
It was just some GSU girl.
Where you met her at, though? Like, where you bagged her at? Where you bagged her at?
Instagram.
My son got the DM game.
It was me and my partner. It was Clark's homecoming. Mm-hmm. Homecoming with two. It was a Tuesday night, bro.
Okay, when the gang together, things get crazy. I already know. Let us know, man.
I know we got class in the morning, but it was like, whatever. Like, just trying to
gotta
have some
get
fun.
Gotta have some fun, right?
The kickback is something Heritage. That was my first time in Heritage. That's like, he's at Clark's, like, upperclassman door type job.
Yeah. My boy making moves early on.
All I do is be like, I'm trying to get your number. What's up?
Word, and
be
straight, like, to the, like, straight to the point.
So I was DJing, like, this fucking big-ass crowd type shit. Shorty come up to me and she talking in my ear, you know what I'm saying? But I got the speakers next to me, I can't even hear for real.
Yeah, yeah.
She end up talking to my mans with the mic, my host.
Yeah.
He let me borrow your phone. I'm like, all right. I give him my phone. She put her number in my phone.
So to that day crib about 3 o'clock in the morning, we was like, bro, we just met them, like, we already
they on time it early. Oh.
She talking about something after the party. I'm trying to gawk right here. Shit.
Oh, you lying.
Yo, my crazy experience will probably be this past year, actually. So my junior year, I had a shawty come through from Cali. You know what I'm saying? And we were chilling.
You know? I spent half the night trying to take care of my cousin because she sat down for 1 second. Ooh. 1 second, mm-hmm. And just everywhere. Mm-hmm. It was lit though. Like, my roommate had to call an Uber. She was basically taking care of me and my cousin at a point in time. Like, it was really, really crazy. It was really, really fun. I scratched my toe. Like, you can't see it now, but I tripped over a sidewalk.
So she came through, and you know, it was with me and my boys, right? We was in the car. Mm-hmm. We driving back. Yeah. My boy, back seat, mm-hmm. was had old Tito's vodka bottle, right, to himself.
Well, y'all about to go crazy, heard it.
Going crazy on the way back to camp, bro.
Yeah.
I know, we're all getting out the car. Next thing we know,
literally, like, the skin was white, it was bleeding, and then my toe too, so yeah.
Damn, that's
threw up in my car, bro. Threw up, no, on my shoddy in the front.
Oh, he threw up on your girl. Oh, that's crazy.
Yeah, facts. Spellhouse definitely got the best homecoming.
Facts. It's no debate. Spellhouse homecoming is the littest homecoming you will ever experience. Facts.